We are going to the desert. I keep doing that. I have no idea what it's gonna be. But we are here to hunt the crab. A crab of which I have no clue where it's gonna be. Hello. How you do? Hello. Have you seen a crab around here? This zone? Well, I hope you're correct. You lied to me. Blasphemous damn Genbrae. Always pulling a fast one. I'm just going to assume, if there is no cutscene, that it's not around here. I'm just hoping that, unlike Gendrum, it has a cutscene. Because if it doesn't, it's gonna be rather sad. It's a crab! Crabby boy! Uh-oh. Crab. It's a crab. Where'd it go? What the hell? Where'd it go? Oh. Ow. Oh, well, that didn't work. Crab. Oh, he's so happy. Ow! Mega potion. How did that hit me? Wait a minute. Uh-oh. This may not be good. Bleh. Mega potion, please. Okay. I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend. Oh, he's enraged. He be foaming. I'm gonna just go out here. Screw you. Mind me? Wait, did he follow me out here? He did. He's angry. He is angry. Ow. Mr. Crab, that's my face. Uh-oh. I'm surprised I'm not bouncing off that shell. Can I have your claws, little buddy? Oh, you're back to the zone. Oh, they didn't give me any traps or prank bombs. Okay. How'd that miss? Bleh. Yay! Crab dead. Give me your innards. Yes! Give me your bones. Thank you for the flute. A little bit late, but thank you. Hot pepper. What is this one? Needleberry. Huskberry. Huskberry. Needleberry. Needleberry. I don't like you, Vespoid. Bitch. Vespoid, you were rude. I didn't even know if I had actually damaged his claws or anything. Didn't know if I broke anything. My biggest hermitor. Put all that away. Old lady. Let's go fight something I've never fought before. Oh. Another Armadar. Yeah, let's go fight this. Never seen a Gypsyros before. Let's go. Apparently it's gonna be poisonous. I can get that much from the name of the quest. And the fact that I have antidotes in here. Two antidotes. You have an antidote flute, don't you? I hope to God you do. Perfango. Okay, it can flash me. Good to know. You know what, maybe I should do this before it flies away. No. If I look away, does it affect me? It does not. You seem like something easy to kill. You don't do that much damage. Flute. Oh, bird is angry. Ho-ho! Huh. That was quick. Poison sack. Rubbery hide. Light crystal. Oh, is that the thing on your head? Can I harvest this? I can. Sleeper. Oh. Can I harvest you before? Oh. Into the water, get my feet wet. Iron fangs. Rubbery hide. Absolutely nothing. Mud. Gypsyros. That was a surprisingly easy kill. Old lady, oh, you haven't earned it for me. I don't want to do an urgent yet. There's still stuff I have to fight. Another Gypsyro. I want to fight Plessy. Let's go fight it. What are the sonic bombs for? Okay, since it's trying to give me hot drinks, I'm going to assume that it's wanting me to go into the cave. I'm just going to assume that's where it's wanting me to go. You look cool. You look like what Giratotas should have been. Oh, I hit it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. You look cool. What is that run? Wait a minute. I was supposed to fight you. Need to fight you. Friend. Ugh. Why? Come fight me. Come fight me! Please? Please come fight please? Friend? Uh oh. Yay! Friend! Oh, I'm stunned. Is it just going back into the water? You little shit. Why? Why do you keep going back into the water? Just fight me, coward. Okay. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I imagine that would hurt if it hits me. Ow! Well, he decided to not kill me right away. I'ma just. I don't wanna risk that. Can y'all go away, please? No, come back. Ooh, medium monster bone. Can I get another one? Ooh, small monster bone. Oh, is it leaving? Did it leave? Oh, it left. Looks like it went to 6. I like Plessy. He's cool. Hermitars. Uh-oh. He's back! Plessy. Ah! I'm confused what I need these for. Are you affected by them? Ooh. That just barely missed me. I think it just like sounds like a lightsaber when I swing it. Can you not, please? Go away. Give me your brains while you're here. Or not, because of a damn Vespoid. Back into the water. Plessy! Stupid Armazar! die. Honestly, Plesioth looks really cool. It doesn't seem like that difficult of a fight. You changing zones or coming back up here? Well, while you're down there, I guess I'll do this. Thank you for finally killing that damn thing. I don't know why it gave me sonic bombs. Really? You came up here, hit me with your hips, and then left. You're a jerk. Okay, cat, I'm a new... Cat is dead. No! Don't go for another swim, please! No! Don't go for the swim! Uh-oh. I don't know what the Sonic Bomb was for. Do I throw it at him when he comes up? Oh, he's changing zones now. Back to 7. Do-do-do. I throw this at you when you're in the water? Yeah, I need to get the thing back on him. Ah! I just wanted to bring the paintball back on you, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend. This. Bones. Bones. Come on. Come here. Let's fight.
Come on, let's do it.
You can't have that much health left. I don't know what the sonic bombs are used for in this hunt. I genuinely don't know. Oh, thank you. Herb. Sap plant. Well, I'm glad that doesn't have that much range. Uh-oh. Okay, that one hit. No! No! No, don't! Go back to the water. No! No, why must you do me this way? Uh-oh. No, does it just not affect him? Ow. That was painful. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to charge you any transgressions. I should have healed. Oh, he's back in the damn water. You son of a bitch. Apart from being in the water too much, he's not really much of a problem. Drink that. Go away, Cephalos. I hate your drone much more. Where is it? Oh, he changed zones. Okie dokie, I'm on my way. Bloody ass. Can I get some herb? That's needleberry, not herb. That's needleberry, not herb. Let's see. Lizzie! Fish boy. Fish. Yes, I'm here, Mr. Fish. Fish, I'm here. Fish. Plessy. Damn it. Power seed. Power seed. Are you just gonna sit there forever? You get. I say off. There we go. Now he's angry at me. Oh, I'm waiting on my little harvest things. Oh. You know, you're not really making this fight very interesting. There we go. That's a good fish. Don't you go back in the water. No. No. No water. Damn it! You ass. Why are you like this? Oh, that hits far, doesn't it? He's out of the water. I did. I swear to God, if by the time I'm getting up, you're going back out there. Don't you do it. No. 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 Bad fish. Bad fish. Why are you like this? Well, it looks like he's almost dead because his fin is down. How long has this quest been going? Damn. Bless you off, why are you like this? Please stop being a sped. Please. I just want to fight you. You don't have to be a sped. No, Plessy, why? Plessy, stop being such a sped. Yay, you came to join me on land. No! I swear to God, if you go to turn around and get back in the water, you li No! Ah. Let's see if I swear to God. I need to start bringing traps if I'm ever gonna hunt you again. Because, God damn it. You are such a sped. Please jump back up here. So I can bonk you. Please. Need to come back up in here. Why? Why can't you just cooperate? That. I swear to God. Okay, he's not running back into the water yet. Ow! Please. No, don't you do it! Don't you do it! Oh my God. Oh, he came back up immediately. He's probably gonna kill me. Oh, thank God. This entire time he's been one hit from death. And he's just like, I'm gonna make you waste as much time as possible. I hate you. For no other reason than you swim too much, you piece of shit. Can I carve you more than 3 times? Oh, I can. Neat. Can I carve you 5 times? No. The 4 is pretty nice. Neat. Those gave me some health back. I didn't realize that. That could have been so helpful. Can I get some more of those?
No.
Fish. Waste complete. From now on, I'm bringing traps for that bastard. No, I fainted once.
Big fish.
Put those away. Okay. Let's go see what we're gonna fight in the next one. A Daimyo, Green Plesioth, Purple Gypsyros, Blue Yankutku, Kongalala, Iodrome, Yankutku. Okay. This one, and this one, I will do off screen. That way we just have to do green, purple, and blue. Then if those are done quick enough, we can do Langanga. But those will likely be next time.
Bye-bye.